So this is the first New Brunswick vlog. So, yo, Jack, say what's up to the vlog.
Yo, vlog. What's up, vlog? Hey.
Jack put on seizure mode.
It's flash, and then it's like a speed button, quick. Or you started this far too early.
Yeah, I started this way too early. All the people on the vlog are having a seizure, all 100 of them.
Nah, hang on, I got the good seizure song.
Yo, the beer wall is uneven. Boys, you gotta finish this PBR case so we can make the beer wall even. There's only two sides from one box. It's gonna make it uneven again. Then we're gonna have to drink more.
I guess we're gonna have to drink more beer.
Wow.
Damn.
Okay, Jack just agreed. If I get to 1,000 subscribers by the end of the month, the month of October, he'll jump in the ranch, remember?
No, I'm not jumping. We'll have an elimination-style tournament. I think if Bert proposed it, he should be the one to jump.
Yeah, honestly, right? That's what your viewers would want. They don't care who I am.
All right, if we get to 1,000 subscribers by the end of October, I'm jumping in the Raritan.
Internet, you heard it here.
Hey, make sure to drop a like.
Yeah. And fax me. I'll put my fax number in the bottom.
Like, last night was like the warm-up.
How am I doing the vlog?
So, the idea is you want to set it up so that it's like, you say, like, yo, like, this is what I'm doing. I'm doing some physics homework right now. And,
I'm doing some physics homework.
The image roulette.
We use image
and
roulette.
We did it on Bert and I. And look, for me, I got aviatrix.
Air woman. Jordan
a woman aviator. Woman. You know, I'll take it. That's pretty cool. Aviatrix sounds like some sort
it
of fucking
been an
spell.
It also is an
but
aviator, aeronaut.
Bert, he got non-smoker.
Which is true, but how the
How the fuck does this algorithm work? It goes from person, individual, someone, mortal soul, to non-smoker. That's the only thing he's categorized as.
However, we gotta take it with a grain of salt, because it categorized the White Claw can as a PC user.
It did,
so.
Yeah.
I'm just watching my vlogs, and I'm vlogging myself watching the vlog. It's in the same room. It's just what we do on a regular basis. What just happened for the vlog? I just got back from Taco Bell, and I'm very confused what's going on.
So, Brooke got back from Taco Bell, and I got back here about 5 minutes before Burke got back.
Yeah.
And I walked in my house, and there were several people I know, and then an Australian man on my couch.
I'm from Sydney, and I like it over there. I don't know what you want me to say.
What kind of
you're putting me on the spot here, and I've got to say, I feel a little put on the spot. Flycatcher invited me, and also the Brothers Hood.
Flew all the way from Australia to see Flycatcher.
That's my favorite band, bro.
What number are you on, bro?
It's my favorite band.
Who's pumped for Flycatcher?
Me.
Flycatcher? Okay.
So we're talking about Australia. That was pretty chill. And Bert ate some Taco Bell. Yeshwin arrived as well.
We just got some Taco Bell. It was fucking fire. And we really enjoyed it.
And now we're going to head to a basement show.
Alright. Yeshwin?
Yeah,
put the can back on my yard. Put it back down. Dan just littered, guys. Yeah. In the recycling. Some college dorm shit.
You also like come through at some point in time.
Yo, can I get a burger?
What?
Wait, what?
As per tradition, we have acquired another cone.
Yep.
It just happens every time we go out. We just end up with more cones in the house.
So I was hanging with my girlfriend. And I hear what sounds like gunshots in the door. And in runs Bert with a fucking, not just a street sign, a 9-foot pole.
You're missing the part where I pee like Bert.
Yeah. They all
so
pissed
scared.
All over the couch.
To be fair,
there's a fucking 9-foot pole.
I'm gonna drive to Target. They don't wanna come?
What?
You are not.
My
summary of the night would be 9-foot pole.
Aaron's videos are trash.
I drink a can of Sparks and try freestyle. Ex-girlfriends on speed dial. Oh, that's a drunk dial. Drunk sexting. Drunk stagger. Drunk swagger. I don't rap good. It don't matter.